Here comes the corner.
Pjaca! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Let's look at the goal for Juventus.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
And here is another angle on that goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.